Okay, hello everybody. This is Kelsey the Pyrofly here, and today we are doing something very special. We are playing a custom minigame that I'm pretty sure I invented and didn't get from the internet, but if somebody else came up with this already, totally not trying
they
to plagiarize your idea
That's
or anything.
What
okay. That might just be what happened because I swear I came up with this. It's my original idea, okay?
Doesn't matter if someone came up with it first. We came up with it.
We were like messing around, this just occurred to us, so it was great. Anyway, here's what we have. This is a mini game called Cake Party. That's what I'm calling it.
That's what we came up with.
Don't hit me. I'm gonna have to slash kill just to get my hunger back up. You know that?
Yeah, I'm gonna do it.
Actually, I can just eat these. But you know, I don't want to have good saturation. Whatever. So anyway, what we have here, basically how this game works, is we are gonna eat cakes. We're gonna go out there. There's a bunch of cakes. We have to eat cakes. We're gonna have like hunger 50 on, and we have to eat cakes, and the first one to die is the loser. It's pretty straightforward.
No, but there's some other rules that we'll mention when we get
there. There are some other rules. First off, we have.
Oh, and also I'm here. Bye.
Oh yes, I'm sorry. Apparently, I forgot to introduce you. This is Infected104, my amazing brother, who is going to die with me today. I'm sorry. Okay. Anyway, what we have here: these two pressure plates take us to the areas. This one takes us to the cake party.
I'm going to the party. No, wait, I forgot my thing.
Yeah, you forgot your weapon, and also. This one takes us to the loser's death. I have, for every time you lose a game, you die a very special death, which I set up myself. And in here we have these items. They are called Epic Cakes. They have knockback too. There are some rules with these. Basically the map out there is a map I downloaded. It has a bunch of giant cakes. So if you get knocked off of those, you're probably gonna die. So we're not allowed.
And the giant kill cake was built
the giant
by
kill.
Jep.
Yeah, we're not allowed to knock each other off those, so the cakes are only for the use once we are on the ground, okay? Once you're on the ground, you can use the weapon. Before that, you're not allowed to use the epic cake. So. And also, this is just, the giant cakes map was built by Jep from Planet Minecraft, and
everything else was
the
built
placement
by
of the other cakes,
person.
The redstone, and the giant Steve death, and this little cake area right here, those were all built by me, so, you know,
all
credit
right,
where
credit's
due.
I'm ready to kill you. Let's do this.
I'm just gonna slash kill myself to get my saturation everything back up.
I'm seeing some sparse
cakes. Yeah, we're going.
Cakes and a pressure plate. What does this thing do?
Okay, yeah, don't stand on that pressure plate. Oh, never mind. You
don't
still
stand on the pressure plate.
We're gonna slash kill again because what you have to do is stand on that pressure plate, and as soon as you get off of it, it's gonna give you hunger. So once you get on it, you are not allowed to leave until the game starts.
Okay.
I should have explained this beforehand. So get on it and stay on it. There's one for each of us, although you really only need one. So. We're ready to go.
Wait, what's down here? There's multiple cakes.
I'm on the pressure plate. Yes, there's cakes all over. There's three cakes. There's a huge one. There's a huge one, an even huger one, and the super massive one, which is what we're on now.
And is this over the super massive one? Okay.
Yes, so.
Let's do this.
Basically, we're probably just going to do best out of three on this, and we've probably, like, blabbered for way too long. So, are you ready to do this?
Cut out. All right. Ready.
Three.
Two.
One.
Go.
Eat. So as you can see, my hunger is decreasing rapidly.
And we know we can right-click, but we're not right-clicking.
Oh, yes, and we can actually...
winners.
That's right, we can just hold down the right-click button. I'm not sure it's fast enough, though. Is it faster to spam click?
We need more hunger.
Is it faster to spam click? I'm not even sure.
It's down.
Mine's still full. I'm just, like, staying on this big piece of icing,
I
guess.
Next time we do this, we need hunger more.
I did 50 this time. I think it's good enough. Like, seriously, if you stop eating, it goes down like crazy. It's so fast. Don't criticize my choices.
Don't be fooled.
When we tested this game out, we used hunger 100, but I figured, you know, let's just use 50. I think that's plenty reasonable, right? Maybe?
Yeah.
I just realized I might have put on too many cakes. This might take, like, an hour or something.
It's fine.
I'm not even sure.
So, once all the cakes are eating, we start a sumotori with the epic cakes we have.
Yeah, and also once everybody's on the ground, because the very last cakes are on the ground. Once you get off the smallest cake, you have
and then you just start punching each other and hungering to death, and then the first one to die loses. That's how this works.
The first one to die loses has to do the special
secret
death.
So ration your cakes, even though you can't eat more than you can.
Yeah, there's no point in rationing. You just have to, like, speed eat.
Wow, you're still on your first cake thing? Cake slab? I'm gonna call it a slab.
Because it's a cake slab.
So, a group of cakes is called a slab, in case you were wondering.
Okay, apparently that's...
school of fish, slab of cakes.
A sting of scorpions. It's all, you know.
Yeah.
There's like a different one for every single thing in existence. I don't know what's up with that.
Looks cool. Because, I mean, it's cool.
Yeah, it is. I mean.
Names can be cool.
Who just want to say a group of everything? That's so boring,
that
right?
You'd be, I told you you're boring if you said that.
And also, I just realized something.
What?
This is literally the Hunger Games.
Yeah, it is. Are you still on your first slab
of cake? I'm still on the slab, and also if you see that thing that's saying time set, that's because I have something rigged up to automatically set the time to day if it gets to night.
I'm pretty sure they do that.
Yeah, just in case. You know, I'm just... excuse me if I want to show off my extensive redstone skills.
Boom! Slash time set!
Yeah.
What, you got a problem?
It's that and a daylight sensor.
It's
literally like
complex.
A command block, a simple command, a daylight sensor, and about two pieces of redstone.
Looped up to a hook.
I love how you said that. I didn't loop. I was going to loop it, so I did it automatically, but then it was just like spamming the chat with that. Like, no, this is not happening.
Turn do command block output false.
That's how you do that.
Yeah.
I just decided to use the daylight sensor instead. That works. Oh my gosh. I can't sprint. I'm like starving already.
This is my slab.
Too bad. It's mine now.
I'm not flunks. The cakes. Not enough cakes in this town for the both of us.
They're not going to last, are they?
Yeah, you know what? I'm going to get out of my face.
Don't stop me. You're in my way. I can't
That's
eat
the
with
point.
You in my face. Stop doing this to me!
No! Never!
Stop it!
No.
This is so
you
mean!
You will die!
Question, are we even gonna get to do three, or is that gonna just make this like an hour-long video?
All three cakes? Yeah, we're gonna get to do three cakes!
You're not allowed to use it yet!
Sorry,
you
my
jerk!
Bad. It's an accident.
You're a bad person.
I accidentally slipped into your face.
You rule breaker!
Whatever.
You should be ashamed.
Oh, I'm not.
I will eat the last piece of cake.
How many calories do you think we've consumed?
Over 9,000, obviously.
We've made a cheesecake before. The thing calls for like 12 sticks of butter. It's insane.
Yeah, seriously, I feel that...
No,
oh my gosh, I can't sprint. This is bad.
Oh, this is really bad.
Okay, I got it. It's okay.
I got it.
It's all good.
It's not all good because we're going to die.
Yeah, we're obviously going to die.
One of us is not going to walk out of this alive.
Because I think we put the hunger on for like... a million seconds or something. We're never gonna live.
Yeah, it's not. It's
Why
not
are you taking inventory right now? Can't you see you need to eat?
No, I was looking how much hunger we had.
I'm starting to wonder if it's actually even possible to get to the other levels without just like instantly starving.
I think you made it not possible.
Honestly, I think it is. You might lose health, but I did, when I test this, starvation is like the slowest death ever.
It is. I'm hopefully not gonna run out of cakes.
Like
on
you
the
run out of
end.
Like seriously, I don't think we're gonna die of starvation until all the cakes are gone. Cause honestly, I mean starvation. I mean even with hunger, after all your hunger runs out, it doesn't even matter what level of hunger you're on. It takes like a year.
Okay,
well,
don't need that slab of cake. We need that slab of cake to survive.
What slab of cake?
The one that's the closest one to there. Go to a different one. Otherwise, you're gonna die of hunger.
No, we won't.
Oh my god. So are we allowed to move to another cake before all the cakes and this one's gone?
Yeah, it might not be the most responsible move. You're allowed to move any time.
Okay, I'm not staying here. You better stop eating that cake.
I'm gonna strand you here. That's my plan.
That is not a good plan.
I'm gonna
plan.
Eat all this, move on, and you're gonna
like
be stuck forever.
I don't like that plan.
You don't?
No.
Oh my gosh, my hunger's going down again.
No, I need to eat all this cake before we move to that one, though.
Seriously, when we did the prototype of this game, we were just, like, spamming right-click instead of holding it down.
If I press exit right now, will my hunger still go down?
I'm not sure you want to test it out.
I think my computer's about to run out of bat.
I'm sorry to hear that.
We're not charging.
If that happens, you still lose, I'm just saying.
What? I never agreed to that.
Well, you should have brought your charger, then.
I did! You never plugged it in!
Well,
to the outlet!
You didn't ask me to plug it in!
It's your responsibility!
Excuse me, my computer's plugged in! How is it my responsibility to make sure yours has power? It's clearly in my best interest that yours dies!
It is!
Can you even argue with that? I mean, seriously.
I mean, it's in your best interest to keep me as a brother and me not to disown you.
You can't do that.
Yeah, I can't. Watch me! Watch me disown you!
You can't.
Are you sure you want to take that chance?
Where are you, by the way?
Oh, I'm just finishing up the slab of cake. How are you on that one? So I know when to come over.
You don't want to know.
I do want to know.
Last row?
Okay,
You're never going to get here in time.
Hey, buddy!
No! Hey. Gosh darn you, why?
See ya! Oh, that's right, you put cakes on the railing.
Yes, I did. That's to sustain us. You can just
I need
do like,
that sustenance.
You can just do like this. This is amazing. All right, moving on to this one.
I'm moving on to cakes, man.
What are you moving on to?
I'm just doing the railing.
Oh, and also, just so you know, the smallest of the giant cakes, it's completely covered. It's not just on the red stuff. It's, like, completely covered, which means we're probably going to be here for, like, a year. I'm honestly not even sure we're going to be able to do three.
And you said not to make this that long.
I think I honestly put too many cakes. I didn't even realize there were so many until I've
should
actually tried.
Should have counted them. Dude, we're so irresponsible. There's so many cakes left. It's another 5 minute of cake eating.
Yeah, really.
It really is. Do you have to eat all the cakes on the ground?
You
obviously placed those in a line while flying. Everyone can see that.
What was I supposed to do?
Make them random, like a normal person.
That would have taken like 8 years.
That would have taken another minute. I see Steve's head. You probably should have put that on the other side.
Yeah, well, that's there for a reason. That's what happens to the loser.
Oh my gosh, I know what's gonna happen when I lose now. That's so lame.
What do you think is gonna happen?
I'm going to ride into in a minecart into Steve's mouth.
And then what happens?
And then I get slash murdered.
No, you don't get slash murdered.
Did you pour lava on me? Is that like a saliva?
There's no slash murder command.
You get slash killed?
No. I don't.
Oh, I guess my hunger's gonna die really quickly.
My hunger's full, bro. Oh, yes, there's only 4 cakes here. This is not good enough. I need to get to a bigger slab. Are you still on the medium cake or are you on the little cake?
I came down with you.
I'm just trying to figure out where you are. Okay, I'm getting.
I ate all
now.
The railing cakes.
Oh, you
they
ate all of those.
They were premium cakes, man. You
those were the primo ones.
You
huh?
should have stuck around. That's all I'm saying.
I wonder. Did I accidentally eat the one closest to the bridge first again?
Oh.
I think I did. I'm doing this in completely the wrong order.
Yeah.
This is like not great. This was bad strategy on my part.
Everything is bad strategy on your part.
I think I'm probably gonna like die now. Okay, let's see how long. Okay, I need this. I need to
no,
get in on this.
No, you
I need to get in on
me.
This.
No, this is my cake.
Okay, fine.
Oh, you got your girl cooties all over it.
Yeah, you can't. You don't want it. You don't want none of that now.
Are you eating the railing cakes?
No.
See, I told you they were primo.
They're pretty good.
Yeah, you should have taken the top ones off.
These are the ones with like the cream filling inside and the whipped cream frosting.
I don't see any cream filling inside.
You're right, but they at least have whipped cream frosting. Seriously, if you guys have never had whipped cream frosting, you haven't
I don't
lived.
Know what you're missing out on.
You guys haven't
you
lived.
You should get your life checked out by a doctor that likes cakes, because otherwise...
The cake doctor?
The cake doctor. That's me, actually.
That's what I should
I'm
have named these
doctor.
Weapons. I should have named them the cake doctor. Would that have been odd?
Yeah, definitely. Definitely would have worked.
That would have been amazing.
So... I don't know, my cake's pretty bloodthirsty. It's talking to me psychologically.
And also, there's something you should know.
What?
Once you get to the bottom, once you jump off this last cake, there's no way back up.
Wait, what?
You heard me.
I never agreed to that.
Well, there isn't. You can get down without taking fall damage, but there's no way back up. It's completely impossible.
So it's a 2-block jump thingy?
No! yeah,
so
maybe.
Ridiculous.
I'm not
These railing cakes are so good. Oh my god.
It's just what I'm starting to be really
I
proud
could
of
just,
myself.
I could stuff my face all day with these railing cakes.
Oh, really?
In the cake cakes.
They're cake cakes? And why am I still hearing mobs? I swear I lit up the inside of these, but I think I missed one of them.
You
I think
probably
I,
missed
I think I only lit up the inside of 2 cakes. I probably like missed the small
yeah.
one. That's why I saw that Enderman back there.
I don't
and
even
stuff.
Have my headphones on.
You don't?
No. There's no sound.
Oh, well, I'm hearing mob sounds, and the people in the video, you guys are probably hearing it, too.
Super annoying.
Maybe, yeah. Like, I hear
Hey, son,
what's
up? What's going on?
Are you coming?
No.
I can't see you. Are you on the railing ones now?
Yeah, I'm still on the railing ones. You are hardly in to that cake, man.
I'm eating it like
oh,
a beast.
No, you already ate all that railing cake? Man.
This just goes to show Steve... has got to enter an eating contest one of these days.
Yeah, as long as he gets hungry.
The guy can just, like, cram his face forever.
How many calories do you think we've shoved in our face?
At this point, at least a million.
At least a million.
We've probably eaten,
12
like,
sticks of butter per cake.
Dude, I think we've eaten, like, an entire metric ton of butter at this point. And I'm not talking
if
about
that,
gold, people.
If that.
I'm talking about the stuff made of milk and fat.
Yeah.
It's, like, pure fat.
It's pure cow.
Calories. Just,
oh,
like,
what if I accidentally fall? Do we have to eat all the cakes on the ground too? I asked this question, but I don't remember the answer.
You don't have to eat anything, but those are just your last resort before you starve to death.
Oh, hey there, Michaela.
And I definitely
I saw your message.
What message?
Your encrypted message.
What message?
The cake message.
I didn't send a message.
You did. There's a giant high on the battlefield.
Oh, now I forgot about that, actually.
I see bloody, bleeding bodies spewed over.
Wait, what?
It's a battlefield. There's bodies.
There's nothing here. This place is completely desolate.
There's bodies, I promise you.
Like, seriously,
there's
super
cakes.
Flat worlds, man.
There's cakes. I almost fell off the cake.
To be honest, I thought you were, like, trying to imply that the red stuff on the cakes was, like, blood spatters.
No, there's just dead bodies because I see your encrypted high. You remember building that, right? Because that's there.
Yes, I do. I did it yesterday. I just didn't remember.
Yeah, good.
Oh my gosh, this is going to take forever. How are you doing on those?
Great.
Not hungry at all?
No.
I wonder if I should, like, spread them out more. Honestly, this one we'll do it regular. Next time, I'm probably going to, like, have us... We're probably going to have to, like, make this shorter. Like, we can only do one cake or something. I don't know. It's, like, taking forever. We'll probably... Next time I say we'll probably only do the little cake.
Maybe.
We'll, like, make the other ones off limit for the next two, because otherwise this is going to be, like, an hour-long video, and I feel like my channel has too many of those. I'm seriously trying to keep them... I want them to be, like, under half an hour, but, like, never happens.
Well, you better get better at Minecraft. Those Assassin of Steve videos don't go 5 hours.
It's not my fault there was, like, a zillion puzzles. Okay, fine. It was sort of my fault because I got horribly lost. That happens to me every time.
Yeah. All right, whoever gets this last cake done first. Ah, I won.
No, you didn't. There's still another, like, whole half of them.
Yeah, I know, but I ate that cake.
And I let you have it so that I could get right to the good stuff.
Oh, that was the good stuff.
This is the good stuff. That was, like, the horrible stuff. Like, the stuff with that horrible icing that, like makes you sick when you eat it because it's so strong.
That tastes like the gloves, the latex gloves. It tastes like latex and bleach.
That is completely nasty. Why?
That is what it tastes like.
Do you know what tastes really nasty?
The latex and bleach stuff?
Fondant. I mean, it's not, like, that bad, but seriously, when I made that cell cake last year for my birthday, and I used the fondant. The fondant, it's technically edible, but it tastes completely disgusting.
You taste completely disgusting.
Wait a minute. So to be clear, you've been sneaking into my room at night and tasting me.
Yeah, I nibble on your toes. Just kind of little, just a little suckle.
That is completely disgusting.
You're completely disgusting.
You are so nasty.
I am not. So, our cakes are dwindling.
Yeah, we're running out. And also, just, you know, those ones on the ground, they are completely random.
So once we're done with the cakes, we jump off the thing.
And once we're both on the ground, we can start hitting each other at will.
Yeah, so...
But it's probably going to be more important to eat than to hit other players, so it's you have to make a choice. You have to make a strategy choice on that one.
Yeah, I like that. I like that. Nice thinking. So I'm still hungry. I've ate 12 million sticks of butter, and I'm still hungry.
Not to mention all the sugar. You've probably eaten, like, a billion calories in sugar
alone. I don't want
to
know.
Hey guys, fun fact, when they say calories in food, that's actually a kilo calorie.
And I'm actually
like 1,000
eating
calories.
The cakes with this cake. I'm making this cake can. Oh boy.
Oh this is not good,
boy.
Is it? This isn't good, is
oh,
it?
Oh boy.
We're gonna die.
No, 10% low battery.
Oh no. Okay. Oh no, the fall damage.
No,
why did
cake.
I do this? Okay, get my hunger up. I need to heal a little bit.
I need to heal a lot.
Wait, so where are you exactly?
Nowhere.
Yeah, sure, if you're a liar.
Nowhere, that's right, nowhere.
Nowhere indeed.
Eat that cake. I'm gonna- No! Then you get back here!
Oh my gosh, I shouldn't have done that. I'm gonna die now, probably. Oh my gosh, eat
get
quickly.
Out of here!
Eat quickly! No, I need these! No, I'm gonna die!
That's the point.
I'm gonna have to do the special death. You jerk. Come on, get back quickly. I need this in my life. Oh my gosh, yes.
No!
No!
No, you don't! No, you don't.
Why are you hogging them?
God, I need
you. You jerk, I'm gonna die.
That's the point.
So give me this
get
cake.
Get out of here.
No.
You can't have it.
No, no.
It's
this
my
is no
cake.
Way. To, this is no way to treat your party guests. Give me this.
You can't
no.
get it.
Darn.
It's mine.
All right, teleport back here. Ooh. I think we know what time it is.
Yeah.
Are you here?
Yeah, I'm here.
You're
invisible. Eating the cake.
I see the cakes disappear. I don't actually see you.
Yeah, I'm gonna die soon.
Just slash kill yourself. That's right. You still have the hunger effect. Ooh. Oh, I see you. So now, should we go to the loser's death? That would be
yeah.
Me,
you do it. You do it.
You have
Hold
to come.
On.
You have to watch this. You don't want to see this. It's a good thing I'm doing this at least once because everybody wants to see this. And here's the cakes, by the way.
Where are the cake? Oh, I see.
This
I see
is big, huge,
death.
And super massive. And here it is, right here. Says right here, loser is dessert.
Oh, baby.
So I get to jump up onto this. Are you in creative mode?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I don't want to die.
You need to get into spectator mode if you want to see this. It's all inside. Okay. So here's what we do. We press this. Gives you a minecart.
Oh, yeah.
Get in the minecart and...
Hold on, don't go yet.
I can't stop it anymore.
No.
Like so. Oh my gosh! Did you?
Oh, I saw that. That's cool. That's systemic,
what?
Right?
Just you were too close. The at P didn't work. It said you were digested, not me.
No.
You messed it up. Oh, of course.
Why?
I have a question. Since there were so many cakes, let's not even reset the map.
Mm-hmm.
Let's not even reset. Let's just go with what we have. There's like nothing here.
There's nothing here. Exactly. There's nothing left.
Port to me. There's enough. We're gonna do. Well, you know, it would be good if you hadn't eaten everything on the railing.
Yeah. There's nothing on the railing.
Okay.
Though.
Let's just see if we can do this.
And there's an entire sub, but we have to plug in my computer first.
Oh yeah. Right.
It's right. I'm game two. All right. Ready?
And the only reason I did game mode two is so we don't accidentally
eat
our
weapon. Get set. Eat.
Go. Yeah. Sorry. Eat. Cram your face. Wait, how many times did it give us this? I think we both got off it, so it gave us the hunger twice, because they're both set that way. I don't know why I did it that way.
So you have way more cakes than I went for the wrong thing. This is going to really hurt.
Did you go for the wrong
thing? Yeah, look at me over here.
So for this one, are we allowed to use our weapons up top, or do we have to wait till the ground again?
Oh, no, it's sumatory up here.
Nice.
Yeah, that's right. We gotta...
Man, I wish I could use it when I wish I could have used it when you were like blocking me with your body, like a complete jerk.
Yeah. Oh, I need to equip my weapon.
What weapon?
The epic cake.
The epic cake.
No, don't you dare eat those cakes. I need those cakes.
Oh, I'm eating them. They're being eaten.
No, I can't sprint.
They're getting eaten alive.
Oh, I didn't even take damage.
Oh, you will.
No, I won't. We can't hit each other off though.
Oh my gosh, this is so bad. Why am I so bad at this? This is not
because
the way
you don't
down!
Eat me. You try to eat.
Okay, fine, truce. Just let me eat a little bit. I need to, like, this would be a set. Why am I so bad at I said stop!
Fine, I stopped. And then I did it again.
You're a jerk. Let's just eat this. I honestly thought this was the way down, and then I forgot, like, I'm the one who ate all the ones near the way down. Like, are we even gonna make it?
Oh yeah, I didn't even take a single tick of damage.
I'm just gonna finish
I might
these.
Not make it down, I'm not gonna
you
lie.
You honestly might not do it.
Ticked one. Two
Is there
ticks.
Anything left on the second cake, or do you just clean it off completely?
There's nothing left, totally. There's nothing.
Oh, why did you have to be so thorough? You're gonna kill us all. Am I even gonna make it down?
Yeah, you'll make it alright.
Oh my gosh, I need to get in on this. Don't do this!
No! Ugh, my.
Ow! Ow!
My cake. No! No! No, you knocked me off!
I'm sorry.
No, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
There's some down there. You might be okay still.
One cake down.
I might die, like, because I won't get down in time. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. I can't sprint. Not sprinting really sucks.
Where are you?
I'm trying to go
down the
bridge.
Going to the very mini cake?
Which was probably a really bad idea. I probably should have just skipped the bridge.
How many hearts do you have left?
Like, half.
Oh,
not half a heart, like half my full.
You. Yeah, like half health.
Okay, I'm gonna get back up though if I can eat. If I can eat, I can get it back up. And yeah, there's definitely mobs inside
that
little cake.
No, you actually can't regen. Well, it's very hard.
I'm doing it now, I think. As long as I just hold down right click on some cakes, I'll be okay, I think.
Oh, you're holding?
Yeah. That's how we're doing it.
Oh, what? I'm spam clicking.
Were you not aware of this?
No.
I believe I just said, you know, we decided we didn't want to get carpal tunnel from this game and stuff, so.
Oh, I see the little mini cake that you made.
That.
It's not as good as that guy's.
Wait, it has windows. It has windows. That's amazing. Admit it. It's beastly
it's
cool.
Deep.
It's definitely a lot harder to keep your hunger up when they're all so spread out like
yeah,
this.
Yeah, you're on the floor, right?
No, maybe.
That's a yes.
I'm guessing that means you can't see me, though, which is probably good.
I'm by Steve's face.
Oh, you're by the death? The question is, at this point, who will run out of cakes first?
Probably me, because I'm going around the big one where they're so sparse. I have to, like, sprint jump just to get to one. Why'd you have to make this one so far away?
Why'd you jump off? You weren't supposed to jump off.
You hit me off!
Oh, never mind, you're right. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. It just happened. It just
happened. Yeah, all right. I'll believe that. Never.
I'm so glad you believe me.
Yeah, no, don't worry, I trust you. I
really?
Don't trust you at all.
That you're so mean. So I need to do here is, like, eat all the cakes between you and me to, like, totally blockade you off. That would be the strategy,
but
I don't
you
actually
don't
know
where
you
I
are.
Am. I'm gonna go over to high. Oh, yeah. Shoot. No, I can't go that way.
And honestly, if I, what am I even saying? I don't even know. I was going to say something, and then it escaped me, and I'm never going to remember it again, probably.
Yeah, I agree.
I'm just eating a few of these.
I know you are.
How are you on cakes?
I'm fine. I'm great on cakes. No.
Why does this never work for me, is the question.
Oh, I hit you into cake.
Yeah, that was my strat, bro.
Oh my gosh.
I stood on the other side. I can keep doing this for a long time, you know.
Yeah, I can't.
Yeah, exactly. You did something very bad.
No! Goodbye. Don't touch me!
Bye.
Don't touch me! No!
How's your health, bro?
I'm half.
Oh!
Hard. Oh, boy.
Alright, it's your time to die. I'm gonna get in game mode 3 and I'm gonna stand back a little bit so the command doesn't mess up. Oh, that ported me. Oops. Okay, so now.
The command did mess up.
Yeah, it did, because it said you were digested when it was supposed to say
I
was.
Alright, you wanna get in spectator mode and possess
me? I'm already in spectator. Oh, I'm gonna possess you.
That's what I was trying to do. Are you there?
I'm in the minecart with you.
Three,
I'm possessing
two,
your body.
One. Oh, jeez.
Woo! That's not how you're supposed to do it. Oh, man, I shouldn't have done that. It's still. The command is buggy up. There's only supposed to be one person in there.
Whatever. I still died. I was digested.
You were digested.
See, I've been digested once. You've been digested once.
We've all been digested once.
We've all been digested.
And this is the tiebreaker round, except like all the cakes are gone, so we're gonna reload the map for one more round, guys.
Wait, we are?
Yes.
Oh.
Hello, everybody. This is Kelsey, the Power Flag, and I know that I said we were gonna do a third tiebreaker round, and we did, but apparently somebody, who may or may not have been me, forgot to press the record button, so we may or may not have completely lost everything, and it may or may not have been the saddest thing that's ever happened in my life, but it was seriously so amazing. Basically, what we did for it, just so you guys can kind of get the idea, is we decided to just use, like, just ignore these two cakes and the railings and everything, and just use this cake, and then after that, go down to the ground. Actually, what ended up happening is we ate all of these, we went off here, we went on the ground, we punched each other around a little bit. I believe I went like this way and Infected went the other way. And then I ended up like going around here, I think, and coming back somehow. And this whole time I thought it was doomed because there's like hardly any cakes here. But the whole time he was just eating away. But luckily I was able to make it to this high over here with about 2 hearts. So I was eating this and he was just finishing up those cakes over there. And then I got here first, though, so he came over here, and then I started, like, punching him away with my epic cake to help, like, get his hunger down and stuff. But eventually, he was there, I was there. It was just such a close game. We were, like, almost everything was gone. He was over here. I was just, like, punching him over this way, and he died. And I had 1 heart left. So it was a super clutch game, and I am so sorry that you guys missed it. I seriously think I'm crying on the inside. But I am really sorry about that. And also, if the sound quality seemed off, that is because I forgot to plug in the microphone. Clearly, this has not been my brightest moment. I'm sorry, guys. I'll try to do better in the future. But for now, I hope you enjoyed the cake party game. And if you'd like to see more mini games like this, definitely leave a like, comment if you'd like to see something specific. We'd love to hear your suggestions. And if there's any other mini game that you know of that you'd like to see us play, that would be great. But you know, like, comment, subscribe, as Infected would say. Do all that great stuff, and I'll see you next time. And until then, you can laugh at me for being completely scatterbrained. Bye, everyone!